Did you know whales sleep in a very special way? Even though they live in the ocean, whales are not fish. They're mammals, just like us. That means they need to come up to the surface to breathe air. But here's the tricky part. They can't stop swimming for too long. If they fall fully asleep, they could forget to breathe. And that would be very dangerous. So guess what? Nature gave whales a super cool trick. Whales sleep with only half of their brain at a time. The other half stays awake to help them breathe and watch out for anything around them. This is called unihemispheric slow wave sleep. It's a big name, but it just means half brain sleeping. You can imagine it like this. One side of the brain gets to take a nap while the other side stays on lifeguard duty. Then they switch. And guess what? Dolphins can do it too. It's like a family superpower for ocean mammals. When whales sleep, sometimes they float near the top of the water and don't move at all. Other times they swim slowly in circles, like they're dreaming and swimming at the same time. You could say whales are the true multitaskers of the ocean, sleeping and staying awake all at once. Imagine a cartoon whale with one eye closed and a tiny sleep mask. They're pretty funny, right? Whales don't sleep like we do, but they've learned to rest in a way that is just right for life in a deep blue sea. If you thought this was as amazing as we did, give us a big thumbs up, hit the subscribe button, and tell us in the comments, what ocean animal should we talk about next? Thanks for diving in with us. See you next time. Soft ocean music plays, and a whale glides peacefully under the sunset.